Former New England Patriots quarterback Ryan Mallett has died. Police say he drowned on a beach in Florida yesterday. Mallett played six seasons in the NFL after being drafted by New England Patriots in 2011. He spent 3 years with the Pats, appearing in four games. He then went on to play for the Houston Texans as well as the Baltimore Ravens. He was 35 years old.